Breaking news just into the newsroom. The coroner has now identified three high school students killed in a car crash. That happened along Fairview Road on Friday. The coroner says 18-year-old Jeffrey Scott Wallace of Chesney was killed, and brothers 17-year-old Vladimir Rabinsky and Vitaly Rabinsky of Cowpens were also killed. The driver was taken to the hospital following the crash.